Curcumin and turmeric benefits are huge. It has incredible medicinal properties. Turmeric is anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial, antiseptic, anti-allergic, nootropic, antidepressant, anti-cancer, neuroprotective, and much more. Turmeric is also a blood thinner. So if you are taking blood thinning medication or some kind of prescription medicine, take it with the advice of your doctor. Turmeric is commonly used in Asian foods as spice. It gives yellow color and taste to the food. The yellow color is due to curcumin, which is active chemical compound in turmeric. If you are struggling with skin issues, hair loss, or even extra weight, diabetes, high cholesterol, or other issues, turmeric is here to help. That is why it is consumed on daily basis in Asian cultures. You can have half a teaspoon daily with some black pepper powder added to it. The black pepper increases the absorption of turmeric many times. Number 1. Hay fever and common cold. Curcumin reduces hay fever symptoms such as sneezing, itching, runny nose, and congestion. So it is an excellent home remedy for the common cold. I take it as natural alternative to antihistamines. Number 2. Depression. Research shows that taking curcumin reduces depression symptoms in people already using an antidepressant. So it can make antidepressants more effective. It also has calming effect on the nerves. Number 3. High cholesterol. It lowers high level of cholesterol, lipids or fats in the blood. Turmeric seems to lower the levels of blood fats called triglycerides. Number 4. Fatty liver. It seems to help or prevent non-alcoholic fatty liver disease by reducing markers of liver injury and preventing buildup of more fat in the liver in people with this condition. Number 5. Osteoarthritis. Turmeric is a natural alternative to NSAIDs drugs, which are commonly used to reduce pain and inflammation caused by osteoarthritis. Its effects are comparable to ibuprofen for reducing osteoarthritis pain. If you take anti-inflammatory drugs for a long time, these create other problems like high blood pressure. But turmeric has no side effects like these and it is safe. In fact, turmeric lowers down the blood pressure. Number 6. Joint pain. Take 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 2 to 3 crushed garlic cloves. Make a paste and apply the paste to the affected area for 15 to 20 minutes daily for 2 weeks. This will reduce the joint pain. Number 7. Itching. Research suggests that taking turmeric by mouth 3 times daily for 8 weeks reduces itching in people with long-term kidney disease. Number 8. Type 2 diabetes. Curcumin can prevent type 2 diabetes by lowering inflammation, fat, and bad cholesterol. It is part of many herbal supplements for type 2 diabetes. It also can help in other metabolic disorders like high blood pressure. Turmeric is also known to have anti-cancerous effects. Number 9. Acne and other skin conditions. In Ayurveda medicine, turmeric is used to treat skin conditions. In a study, they found it effective in 10 out of 18 patients of acne. So it is effective as antibiotic against acne bacteria. So it is effective when bacteria are becoming resistant against antibiotics. Just take half teaspoon of turmeric and mix it with a tablespoon of aloe vera juice and apply it on the affected skin for 10 to 15 minutes and then wash it off. Use 3 times a week for 1 month and it would clear the skin. Number 10. Skin whitening. Turmeric mask is used for skin whitening and glowing. It improves and tones the skin and makes it look bright. Mix 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of milk, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric to make a quick face pack. Apply it and leave it on for 25 minutes and then wash off. Repeat 3 to 4 times a week till you see the results. Number 11. Hair growth. Turmeric strengthens the hair follicles and therefore can prevent the hair loss. It can make the hair healthy and strong and make them grow fast. Just mix 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder with 3 tablespoons of some vegetable oil and apply the paste in your hair roots for 30 minutes. Do it once a week to have healthy hair. Number 12. Boost immune system. Turmeric boosts the immune system by activating immune cells like T cells, B cells, macrophages, and neutrophils, as per the research done by the Ohio State University. So include it in your daily diet to fight against the viral pandemic which is hitting hard the people with low immunity. Number 13. Sore throat. Antimicrobial properties of turmeric extract can stop the growth of bacteria and parasites and reduce inflammation in the throat. So if you have sore throat, just take 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric and 1/2 teaspoon of salt mixed in a glass of water and use it as gargle 3 times a day until your throat feels much better again. Number 14. Improve mood. Studies suggest that turmeric improves mood and cognition, so it can help and prevent age-related diseases like Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and stroke. Prevention is better than cure. Just take 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric with 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder and a slice of lemon in a glass of water once a day. However, it is not recommended if you have stomach problems. It can upset your stomach. Number 15. Teeth and gum issues. Turmeric mixed with some toothpaste is used for teeth whitening. It can also fix gum-related issues caused by bacteria. You can just take turmeric powder and rub it on the gums. Number 16. Turmeric milk. Turmeric milk is a popular drink in India. It induces sleep and helps in bedroom department. So it is good for relaxation. It is common to drink turmeric for married couples before going to bed. Guys, inflammation is killing us like never before. You can overcome this by consuming anti-inflammatory foods and avoiding inflammatory foods. I have already uploaded a video on inflammatory foods to avoid. Please check, the link is provided in the description. Be safe and stay healthy. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and share it with your friends and family. This will keep me motivated to upload videos like these. Thank you.